What is up, guys? I'm going to be doing a review on my Xbox One S. As you can see, it's right here. And I'm sorry, I shouldn't have uploaded this like in August, but that's okay. So let's get to it. As you know, the TV is on, so you can hear that really good sound. It's sounding me in. And this controller doesn't work because the battery died, so I'm going to try this controller. It flashes about 3 times before it, you know. So it's signing me in. And it looks exactly like the Xbox One View, or basically, this is, looks pretty good. But when I go up to
Final Fantasy
here,
press the menu button for more options button, or a full presume, launch, sign in button.
Oh right, I don't have that in. So it knows.
To sign, presume, feature, to
so it has about
one of three, one guide, two,
we're gonna be doing
the
space for it now,
feature,
which
will be
continued.
Play, share,
right now.
So
we're gonna go to my games and apps.
My games and apps.
So there's
games,
here some
eight
games
items,
I have.
One of six. Selected.
Fucker Heroes, Final Fantasy 15, Halo 5, Madden NFL 17, and Minecraft, MX vs. ATV, Supercross Encore, Redcore, and Roblox. As you can see, they are actually in ABC order, which I'm very surprised. And also, so I said about the space, 28.7 use, just 8 games. Wow. Well, I wonder, so if you have like, I don't know, if you put like, probably, you could put like 32 games in there, that's the max. And you should go try it. This is my review on the Xbox One, and I hope you like it. Leave a like if you liked. Bye!